pools of blood, filthy conditions, and this could be happening in your grocery store. What health standards do supermarkets have to follow? Thursday at 10, the Fox 59 Dirty Dining Team investigates and exposes stores' failing inspections and alarming reports.
You don't want to tell us why you guys had mouse droppings?
Attention shoppers, it's Dirty Dining, Grocery Store Edition, Thursday on Fox 59 News at 10.